weighing 251 pounds, A.J. Petrucci. His opponent, now about to enter the ring area, from Philadelphia, Mississippi, weighing 402 pounds, Uncle Elmer. Uncle Elmer is accompanied at ringside by Hillbilly Jim.
The country boy, one of the spot numbers on that big wrestler's album, sung by Hillbilly Jim.
If you can call that singing, gorilla.
Well, everybody can sing, Jess. Even the body, I'm sure, sings.
Oh, not that kind of music.
You need those cowbell accompaniments. I know you love those cowbells, Jess.
Look at that fancy footwork.
People around ringside certainly enjoying this. I think it's kind of a catchy tune, Jess. Don't mess with the country boy.
Can you imagine how jealous Muhammad Ali must be if he's watching that footwork somewhere?
He might have incorporated some of those moves in his career if he had seen them earlier. The bell's gone and we're underway. Cousin Junior, conspicuous by his absence this week here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Come on, boys! Get over there and get some of that.
Philadelphia, Mississippi, the home of Uncle Elmer. Recently wed here in the World Wrestling Federation. I know you had a great time at the wedding, Jess.
I'll tell you. It was like a good case of the flu.
I thought you really enjoyed it. Well, you really got into it. I know that.
Yeah. You like the flu, Gorilla?
No, I don't like the flu, but,
well,
I would have liked to have had some of that cake that you got into. Spoil the wedding cake. I made some very derogatory remarks about the bride and groom, Jess.
Nothing that wasn't thoroughly deserved, Gorilla.
Oh, I doubt that very much. Uncle Elmer going to work on AJ.
Wow. I mean, can you imagine waking up and looking at that every morning?
As opposed to what?
I'll tell you what, it'd be enough to make me contemplate suicide.
Well, why, would you consider marrying Uncle Elmer?
No, but if I was a woman, can you imagine?
I don't know. I don't think he's that bad looking, Jess. Oh, look out! Drop that big leg down. Steamroller job. It's over. Uncle Elmer doing a steamroller on AJ Petrucci.
Petrucci probably, well, I can't say it.
Well, don't say it then, yeah. Jess. Let's go up to our ring announcer.
The body, that's for you, boy.
The winner of the match, Uncle Elmer.
Uncle Elmer chalking up another victory here this week in the World Wrestling Federation. And we're going to get a little more hoedown music here.
I'll go ahead and say it anyway. Gorilla Petrucci probably feels like Elmer's wife.
Oh, no. That's disgusting. Look, let's take a look here. I love it. Let's go back and take a look at the video replay of how he polished off AJ.
There you see Petrucci going in. Wham! Elmer hits him with that pitch shoulder. Down goes Petrucci. Elmer taking his time. Smiling out at Hillbilly Jim. Goes up, drops the leg, and hits the 1-2-3, Gorilla.
Wow, once he dropped that on him, he just gave him that big steamroller, and that was all she wrote. Stay with us, wrestling fans. A most interesting bit of information.